What it is, guys, HM613 here, and welcome to another vlog. Now, today is going to be a fun day because today I'm going to Dave & Buster's with Seeking Jay Wildums the Third. I keep forgetting to say his name because, like, he recently just came up with the name. It's funny. And a couple of our other friends. Now, and you've met my cousin, Lil Man, but I don't think I've ever shown you him in person. I've done, like, a video of him where we were at Dave & Buster's, and we played this zombie game. I can't forget what it was called. I think it was called Left 4 Dead. I don't think so. I don't think it was called that. But, so yeah, we are basically going to Dave & Buster's. Lil Man should be on his way right now. Come to pick me up so we can pick up Cameron and Seeking, or Cameron Seeking. Yeah, basically Cameron's Seeking's real name is Cameron. And so yeah, we're gonna vlog us having a good time Dave & Buster's, so I'll keep you posted when Lil Man gets here. Also, new music video has been posted a few days ago, supposed to be parody. It was my 100th video special. Go check it out, it's on my channel, and check that out. It's got 38 views so far, and that's pretty cool. Let's hope we can get it to a couple more views, and my Toy Story 4 reaction trailer with Jay Wildums got 96 views, so let's just keep this up, and hopefully I'll become more YouTube famous than I already am. So we're on our way to Dave & Buster's right now. Want to say hi to the camera?
What's up?
Camera's here too.
Oh, hello.
And so me and Lil Man just made a trailer reaction to It Chapter 2. And we will be posting that right after I post the vlog. So if you guys want to go check that out, it'll be on my channel. You guys can go check it out. So yeah, we'll meet you there when we get to Dave & Buster's. So we just arrived at Dave & Buster's right now, and I'm actually recording with my phone right now because I wasn't able to record with my camera because I was worried I might lose it here, and I didn't want to take a risk, so I'm just going to be recording with my phone now. So, sorry if the quality's not as good as my camera, but yeah, we hope you still enjoy the video even though if it's not as good as quality as it was with my camera. And right now we're gonna look for our friends, Jay Wildums and John. So yeah, we'll keep posted when we find them. So we just arrived at Dave & Buster's right now, and right now we're just looking at these pictures right now. These look pretty cool. Like, is this like NBA right here?
Yep.
And yeah,
this is the Sandlot.
Oh my god, I didn't realize Sandlot was there. Like, I love the Sandlot. It's such a good movie, by the way. And we got Frozen right here. They're coming out with Frozen 2 pretty soon. And who are these? Oh, there's Einstein right there.
This is like famous people, like legends.
And there's Martin Luther King Jr. Yeah, Jay Wildums is trying to teach me how to use my phone.
Yeah, it's dark.
Alright. So we'll keep you guys posted on what games we're gonna play. So yeah. So I've been here a bunch and I played so many games and with one card, and I've saved up so many tickets for it, or game chips or whatever. And I just checked in I checked my power card balance, and this is how many tickets I have.
18,015 tickets.
Wow. You're probably wondering where I got all those tickets. Let's just say I have a high score of Flappin'Bird, so yeah.
So right now Cameron's playing Temple Run. I remember this was a popular app that me and my sister would always play on her old iPod, whatever it's called. Not iPhone, it was an iPod.
Oh shoot!
Oh shoot.
Oh, I get to go again?
Oh yeah. You win tickets on this?
Huh?
You win tickets on this?
Hang on, I'm trying to focusing a little. Oh, burn.
Oh, well. Oh, you're still going. Oh, it doesn't matter how many times you die, it just matters, like, your time limit.
Oh!
Time limit right there.
Oh, darn.
Oh, wait.
All you do win tickets on here, so you got
$5. I'm
gonna give it a shot, alright?
Okay. God, the thing isn't even recording!
What?
The thing wasn't even recording!
Is it recording now?
Yeah, it's recording now!
Oh, man. Oh, Cameron got more tickets than he did. But Cameron got more tickets than I did.
Shut up!
So what's this game you guys are playing?
This game is like a shooting game. I don't know what it's called.
Where are you playing right now?
Come on, that's gotta kill at least one of them.
Yeah.
All right, half of them are down.
All right, one more to go.
Aim directly at his face.
Yep, there we go. With one star.
All right, you gonna keep going?
15 coupons, I'm good.
So right now I'm playing Black Door, and I'm excellent. Here's Seeking versus Lil Man.
How do you move around?
I don't know.
It's the first time playing the game, so let's see how it turns out. Knockout.
very cool.
Dude, I don't.
Oh shoot, Rodman versus. Oh shoot, it's Rodman.
Will Seeking win? Will Seeking win? Will Seeking win?
Oh, okay.
No. Oh.
Good gig, man.
Dang. Congratulations. Give me a high five.
Oh, yeah.
And
oh, I got the Joker.
Cameron got the Joker. And he got, ooh, the Batman Beyond.
Batman Beyond. Hey, we both got Batman characters.
Dang.
Awesome. So we're about to play Crossing. So let me just flip the card here.
Ready?
Ready? 3, 2, 1,
go! Can you control?
Yeah.
I don't know how to control.
Yeah, you just go forward.
Oh, shoot!
Oh, well. Let's see how far I can go. Apparently this is Cam's first time playing this game. Right now, you guys are playing Halo. It looks pretty cool.
Yeah! I'm going to this.
Oh no, wait, you have to reload.
What are you saying? I don't even know, I'm just shooting at random things.
Looks pretty cool though.
Wait!
Alright, so hopefully I can beat this game.
So it is late right now. Have a really great day at Dave & Buster's. Me and the guys, hope you guys enjoy this vlog. If you guys want to see more of my videos, go to my channel, subscribe for more. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Catch you guys later. Peace.